Can you tell us an emotion, Red Guy? Very good, Red Guy.